And also tonight, a local Little League coach is in custody, arrested in a sexting. Now, police say they learned he was a coach only after he carried on an alleged relationship with a 13-year-old boy. Tracy police call this man, 23-year-old Jose Rogelio Lopez, a child predator. Arrested yesterday on numerous charges stemming from an alleged relationship with a 13-year-old boy.
This started after the teenager's father noticed some conversations on a MySpace page, and then the father contacted Tracy PD.
Conversations that threw up red flags immediately.
The suspect said that he would teach the victim how to kiss and then move up to other sexual situations and do it, as he said, quote unquote, like a good uncle should.
Over the past 2 months, cops say they monitored the online chats and listened into phone conversations the boy had with Lopez. Yesterday, police arrested him as he knocked on the boy's door. They say it was part of a sting operation that ultimately led to his arrest. Detectives don't believe the boy was ever molested.
That was thwarted ahead of time. Fortunately, what we had was a father who was attentive to what his child was looking at on the internet.
Even though Lopez has been arrested, worries linger. It turns out Lopez was a coach with the Tracy Babe Ruth Little League.
It's a real shame, I mean, that happens.
Coach Keith Bloss says Little League is required to run background checks on all coaches and even parent volunteers. Still, police are concerned Lopez may have other alleged victims out there.
It's scary. It really is. It makes you really wonder why you got to really watch your kids a lot more.
Well, police are asking parents of any other alleged victims of Jose Lopez to please contact them at the number you see there on your screen right there, 209-831-4550.